Give up the need to control everything. Some things are up to us and some things aren't. So differentiating between these two is really important. You need to detach from the things that you can't control and focus on the ones that you can, and know that sometimes the only thing you'll be able to control is your attitude towards something. The things that you can control are your nutrition, your workouts, your habits, your routine, your mind, and your thoughts. When the coronavirus closures happened, I was scared and uncertain. One of the things I focused on was my health, my routine, my mindset, and ultimately my nutrition. I knew I needed to have a solid foundation to lead my team and be a better leader for my clients. So I made sure I focused on my health first. And because of this, I was able to lead my clients and team through the hard time of difficulty and uncertainty. I was able to think with more clarity because my habits and rituals became a foundation for me to perform and make effective decisions, because I had to lead by example. People needed my help and looked to me for guidance. So things that you can't control are your environment, sometimes events around you, other people, negative comments from others, what happened in the past. Focus on the things you can control and let go of the things that you can't. Also know that as you reach your goals and grow, change is inevitable. When you grow, change is unavoidable in every aspect of your life. For a lot of people, there's a deep-rooted desire to avoid change of any kind, even when it's positive change. And this is why having goals is so important. Goals allow you to control the direction of change. Goals give you a greater sense of personal power and well-being. The more focus that you can put on the things that you can control, the more simple your life will become. So focus on what you can control. Make it happen. You got this.